Stories don't have tidy beginnings. The past is always present. But the past is just another story. How we tell that story, what it means, that's for us to decide.